These stairs were used by the devil to climb out of hell and survey the world. The devil's stair steps of the Spanish Peaks, a so-called volcanic dike, is just one of many haunting attributes along the scenic highway of legends in Colorado. I've been there many times, taken photos, and I must say it's awe-inspiring. It's one of the most magnificent dikes you'll ever see. Vertically aligned wall-like rock intrusions climb the mountain at 90-degree angles. It's at an elevation of more than 8,000 feet and 4 miles long. Mainstream science posits the dikes were formed 65 million years ago from subsurface magma lakes. 40 million years later, they think tectonic forces pushed the cooled magma up. Personally, I remain skeptical of this explanation.